रहता है अबाउट टू और 48 आवर्स वाला पाबंदी ही रहता है, मगर एक ध्यान में सबको रखना चाहिए कि ऑल परमिशंस एक्सेट्रा रैलीज रैली वगैरह वो सब जो भी है सब ऑल परमिशंस हैव टू बी टेकन थ्रू सुविधा एंड अदर्स पीपल हैव टू कीप इन माइंड वी विल ऑल्सो आर इंटीमेटिंग द पोलिटिकल पार्टीज एंड आर ओ विल सेपरेटली इंटीमेट उसका जो भी ऑल द एक्सपेंडिचर एक्सेट्रा जो भी है इट इज स्टिल लिमिटेड एट 70 लैक्स
Still,
yes, 70 lakhs.
Planning to increase it.
No, you cannot. That is the commission. This thing that we already got a formal clarification. That if 70 lakhs is your total expenditure permitted for the entire election period.
It's a rare case. 168 rules, right?
168. Let us not talk about what should be or something. We'll talk about facts. The number is 168. Whether it is more or less is not the issue. The number stands at 168. So let's focus on the reports, and let's try to make the reports in a very nice way. We have not, as a state also, as various stakeholders, it is quite disappointing for all of us. I'm pretty sure it is disappointing for you also that we have to undergo reports. But since the reports are announced, here is a chance for us to show that we can do proper polls also, and let us do everything. I appeal to all the stakeholders, the political parties, the candidates, the people at large, and all the officials who are involved, the polling officials, the micro observers, sector officers, police, everyone, and all the entire election machinery and the entire state to demonstrate that we can do it in a very nice and positive environment and conduct the polls in the best possible way.
How much security forces have already arrived at the zero requirement?
We have enough to post in security in CAPF in all the polling stations. So since we have enough forces to post in all polling stations, we keep CAPF in all the polling stations.
Now, observers
तो वही रहेंगे, वही जो आएंगे, उनको भी information मिल गया है।